Good morning. I'm Matt, and this is
Diane.
Hello, and this is Hannah.
And we are happy. Bless you. Happy Thank to welcome you. You back to our morning mingle here on DTTV. Hope you all had a good day yesterday. Today is Friday, January 5th, and we're excited to start our day with you all. We're going to start with our stretches. Reach out to the side. Count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Reach forward.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Reach up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And reach down. 2. Bless you.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right. Reach across your body. Pull your other arm up if you can. Count to 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Switch sides.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Reach back, pat yourself on the back, pull your other arm up. If you can't, count to 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Switch sides.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, we're going to roll our shoulders forward or backwards?
Forward.
Forwards first?
Yeah.
All right, let's count to 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Now backwards?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All right, let's do our next stretch. Lean to one side, count to 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Other side?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Look up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And look down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, we're going to do our chair twist. Twist to one side, count to 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Other side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
All right. Lean over, reach to the side, count to 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, other way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, we're legless, where we go up on our tiptoes, count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now our leg extensions or our kick, count to 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Other leg.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, our wrist circles, finger circles, move something, count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
All right, now we got to be really careful with this one because we're kind of crowded up here. Arm circles, don't hit your neighbor, count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, we did it and we didn't even hit each other.
Yeah.
All right, our national days. What we got there?
National Bird Day.
National Bird Day.
Whipped Cream Day.
National Whipped Cream Day. And
National George Washington
Carver
Day.
So he was a botanist and He's credited, I think, with inventing peanut butter. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, that's important. I like peanut butter.
I love peanut butter.
So that's really good.
Yeah.
We should celebrate him.
I just had a peanut butter and jelly sandwich today.
Awesome.
And I had pizza with it, so.
Oh, so cool.
Yeah.
This day in history, in 1933, construction on the Golden Gate Bridge begins in San Francisco Bay. In 1959, the Bozo the Clown-like children's show airs its first episode on television. And in 1972, NASA announces the development of the space shuttle. It's the weather, so we're going to go ahead and pause here for a second so you can look it up. If you have the weather wheel, go ahead and turn it around. And when we come back, we got a really funny joke. All right, welcome back. Are you guys ready for the really funny joke?
Yes, I am.
All right. What's invisible and smells like worms?
I don't know.
I don't know.
A bird's fart. I told you that was a funny one. I like that one. The theme of the week is birds. Okay, our sign language is cold. So yesterday's sign language was winter, and it was like this. Cold is like this. So they're very close, which makes sense, because it's cold in the winter, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. So our daily discussion question. Do you guys like whipped cream?
Yes.
Yes.
You like putting it like on pies and stuff?
Yeah. Putting it on pies.
Yeah, that's delicious.
And jelly, yeah.
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 Okay, our daily challenge, because it's National Bird Day, is see if you can spot a bird. There's not as many outside right now because it's cold, but there still are some birds around.
Yeah, there
so,
is.
Yeah, yeah, so see if you can spot one today. Thank you so much for joining us, and we hope you have a fantastic Friday. Bye, guys!
Adios, amigos!